running a race. Recently in Singapore, there was this Sundown Marathon. Many people went, some ran for fun, but some ran for a prize. To them, it's not just a journey, it is a race. The difference is that when you run in a race, you put in great effort and exertions, and it demands your all. There is no place to slack, to slow, or to stop. The Bible tells me my life, my Christian walk, is like a race. In 1 Timothy 6 and verse 12, it says, "Fight the good fight of faith, lay hold on eternal life, whereunto thou art also called." The Bible says, fight the good fight. The word fight here is agonizomai, which means to struggle, agonize. That's what agonizomai, to labor, to strive. It's to put in great effort and exertions as if you are competing in a contest to win a prize. So fight, agonizomai, the good fight. The word here, fight, can equally be translated contest or race. So if you look at it in another way, this verse says, strive, labor, struggle, the good race of faith. And so we are called to run the race. You say, what kind of a race? The Bible says, the good contest of faith. It's a race of faith. It's a race to believe and do the word of God, to trust Him against all odds in trials, in labor. And you say, what's the price? The price here is lay hold on eternal life. It's to know God and to know Jesus. That's the price. And we run this race of faith, not resorting to human wisdom, human methods, human strength. But all along through life, we say, Lord, we struggle, we strive to trust You, to obey You, because we want to know You and Your Son. So if you're in this race, don't give up. Labor on, continue. It is not easy, but it is worth it because God is the prize. So run a good race. That's all life is about, really. It's a race to lay hold of the prize of knowing God and Jesus. Run the race well, my friends. God bless.